We're finally here. We're in Mafia 3. Wow. We made it. I finally made it. Took me almost 6 months to get here. Game came out 3 months ago.
Modern city with traditional southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you looked black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approved, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home, always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money. He needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Oh, Mafia 3. Keys about in the room. Time.
Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
All right. Got it.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He greased his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance?
Can I untie? Oh, or is that?
All right then, that's that.
Oh, okay. Sorry, man.
We should get going.
I didn't mean to.
So you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Oh man. No homo, but this guy's voice sounds sexy, man. Shit. He's a big ass motherfucker as well. Why'd he do that? Oh, is he already in the car? No, he's already in the car, shit. Waiting for him. Sneaky bastard right there.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses. My old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, you're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So come on, you gonna answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies before Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Oh, shit.
Jesus fucking Christ.
That's dark.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off.
Exactly.
I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Exactly. But bacon is fucking good sometimes, man. So good. Ooh. That made me want bacon.
Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Why wouldn't they be keen?
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
Alright, whatever. I see Lincoln doesn't question shit. Thank you, fine sir.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Priorities.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Here we go.
All right, you go, yeah.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew. The fuck's this shitheel doing here? Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
I don't even know you. You already call me shitheel.
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546.
Small bills, mostly. I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Yo, this nigga big as fuck, though.
Need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. It ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on a spot.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Everybody in here racist.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
Yeah, Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. Yeah, it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
Nice. Why are you locking us in, though?
Put those bags on the table there.
But why are you locking us in? Okay. I don't like the vibes, man.
I've done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Used to you.
Shit, god damn. That was unnecessary.
We need to move.
Like, you could have just strangled him. Time now.
Give me a second.
Like, why so much violence? You literally could have just strangled him.
You take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Yeah, exactly. Still the same button as the previous game, so I'm not worried. Come on. Yeah.
To be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem.
Oh, I thought that was property, another guy.
And I'll do with it what I please. And if it brings...
Yeah. Shut the fuck up, motherfucker. Give me your gun.
Come on, we need to get this vault open.
Chill, bro, chill. I'm here. Ain't you gonna open the vault? Alright, I need to open the vault. School.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletal goddess is legit. I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Good nickname.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
God damn it!
Stupid bitch, man.
Triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. All right.
Then you shouldn't open the cage.
Until Danny's done drilling. Hey, you gonna pull this off?
I'm gonna have to take care of this.
I'll go for help. There's our perk. Some help over here.
Yeah. I saw a shotgun, yeah. Ooh, legs. Ooh, missed that guy. Say that shit again. I see you're dead, aren't you? Bitch, stay the fuck down, please. Like, why would you do that? You saw I saw you.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons.
Need some bullets, man.
Bust the door open. I'll yeah. Watch our asses. My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Oh, alright. Get the fuck out the way, man. Yeah, exactly. Look at my size, man. I'm a motherfucking monster, man. Oh, shit. Minigame. Didn't even know this was gonna happen. Easy. Easy, bro. Thank you. Health, why not?
Hit him with the smoke. Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
It's faced way worse than this.
Well, we're robbing a bank. If they were fucking around, that would be like.
Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Taken.
So Sammy had men
easy.
All over the place. And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.